forgot to bring him up.
Where are we off to now, boys?
To Scotland.
Scotland. Hurry.
But not for my birthday, is it?
No.
It's for June, is it? Well, but I'm on holiday.
Just gonna give you a little tour of our apartment that we're staying in for the next 2 nights. So you come in through the door, and then this is our bathroom. All kitted out of all this. Bath, shower, very nice. This is just a cupboard, this is the boys' room. Camera's gone blurry. We've got a telly. This is the view from their bedroom. A roof. And garage. Where we're staying, we're about 10 minutes away from Edinburgh Castle. So we're right by most of the touristy stuff. And down there you've got this gorgeous mirror. I love it. It's really pretty. Anyway. And here. Turn the light on. This is mine and Sean's room. His bed is huge. Pretty sure it's two singles pushed together, but oh well. Yeah, massive bed. Telly as well. And then this is the view from our room, same as the boys. And then I just dumped our suitcase in here because I just couldn't be bothered. That's just another cupboard. And then in here, living room, telly, dickhead. There's Harry, there's Mason.
Yeah, and I'm very happy to be in this.
You're happy you got your Lego now too?
Yeah, and your window is, you can see everything up there, is it?
No! Sorry, I put it where this is ringing. See, it's a garden, so we can see. Your drink is just there, Mace.
It's over there?
Yep. Can't see nothing. And then this is our kitchen. Kitted out. Fridge, cooker, kettle, light, even the washing machine. Everything we need. So yep, we're happy with this. Good morning. It's about 6:10 in the morning in Scotland. Boys have just woke up. It's actually the latest they've slept in so far on this road trip. I have a really sore throat. That's what I'm talking to this, so I apologise. First night's sleep was alright. It's quite hot in here. Believe it or not. Don't know if it's because we're from down south, where it's a bit warmer or what, but yeah, it was quite hot in there last night. And we all slept alright, we were all like asleep before, well, it was definitely before 10 o'clock. Me and Sean fell asleep before 10, the kids were asleep by about 8:30, 9 o'clock, so not too bad. I don't know why I have the light off. I'm gonna do the kids some breakfast, just some cereal, and I'm gonna have some of that lovely bread for some toast. And then we're going to some flower garden thing that Sean found. It's close to where we are.